You know, we've got to break Kevin down before we can build him back up. And part of that process is that shaggy dog, homeless looking mess he's got going on. That garbage has got to go. I'm hooking Kevin up with a celebrity stylist, Jeannie Mai. Jeannie is a world famous stylist and hosted a TV show called How Do I Look?
You ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Kevin also hosted a TV show in his bedroom called Horrible.
To give Kevin a more memorable experience about grooming, I'm bringing him to Razzle Dazzle, which is a very unique barbershop. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good to see you.
Likewise, how are you, baby?
Very good, this is Kevin.
Kevin, my name is Elena. I own Razzle Dazzle Barbershop. And what we do is pamper you and make you feel like a king.
You got your work cut out.
Let's go. Follow me. Okay.
For the past 6 years, I have not had the confidence to walk into a room full of people. I'm a big guy, I stand out just like The Rock does, but The Rock is a lot better looking than me, so I'm hoping that I can build that confidence back, that I can face a room full of people and smile and not worry about what people are thinking of me.
One, two, three.
It looks great.
What do you think?
I like it. I like it.
You so look expect yourself to
gorgeous.
Look.
Gorgeous.
It looks good. I gotta work on this though here. But once that's down, I'm liking it.
What kind of things do you see from this gentleman here? If this gentleman walked into the room, what would you think about
this
man?
He looks like he's successful and intelligent and has a sense of humor.
That's all you. Nothing here. It was all you.
A lot's changed since The Rock's come into my life. Thank you, Elena.
Congratulations.
I mean, I'm out of the cave. I'm feeling good. I'm getting my confidence. We're well on our way to making a good comeback here.